This ban on abortion set to go before the state Supreme Court tomorrow. 22 women, including some from right here in North Texas, suing the state over that law that bans abortions unless their mother's life is at risk. They say doctors have no guidelines. Attorneys for the state say the law is clear enough.